we're all prepared. This is what we get from having all these chairs out, right?
Yes, absolutely.
That's how it works. So you may want to come in front of the chair just so you don't hit the chair as we're moving around. And we'll start with our wide stance, soft knees, good posture, and warm up the nerves. Breathing in through the nose, out through the mouth. That's it, warm up the hands, stimulate the nerves. Then we'll shake them out, loosen them up. Four, is our legs. I like to call it the sumo step. So find the weight on one leg, the other leg lifts and opens. Bring it up and open. Nice. Now bring it back. Then the other side. Good. Lift. That's it. Working the hips and breathing. Step and punch using opposite hands. Step
Good.
Bring it back. Opposite hand and foot. Nice and hands. There you go. Punch. Nice. Yes. Punch. That's it. We've got our rhythm. Can we step it up? Punch. Yes. Nice. You got it. Punch and breathe. That's beautiful. Very good. All right, now I'm going to count it down. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew, very nice. All right, now we're going to use both feet. The best we can do, we'll step and kick. So step, swing the back leg, bring it back, step it back. Same thing other side. Swing it. Nice, yes. Step, swing. Think of it like line dance. There you go. Yes. Step, kick, step, step. Step, kick, step. Nice, yes. Don't forget our breath. That's it. It's working. Step. I lost the camera. I hope not. Kick. And I threw you off, didn't I? I'm sorry. It's easy to do. Step. That's it. Good. Got both legs working. It just takes practice. Step. All right. We have 12 more. 11. 10, 9, 8, that's beautiful, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, right on, you did it, woo, very nice. So, continuing, we're into another squat. So it's called a cross block. We'll take it wide. Crossing the arms down, sticking the tush out. And then we'll bring it up to the middle. And then cross it up. And to the middle. Nice. Cross block. Breathing. That's it. Block it down. Middle. Up. Middle. That's beautiful. Cross block. And breathe. Don't forget the breath. Block it. Block it. All right, we have six more. Eight more.
Jennifer, on that one, when you do the drink of orange, is your head going to go down?
Your body.
Upper body.
Yeah, yeah, I could come visit too, it doesn't. That one I made up, so it's not a real movement, but.
I was trying to keep straight, and then I noticed it looked like you.
Yeah.
Should kind of lean forward.
I do take the body with it.
Yes.
The biggest thing is try just not throwing yourself off balance. Yeah. All right, now we get some Tai Chi. So, we're going to start by pulling in the energy. Nice and wide. Think about our good posture, tight core. Open the arms. We're going to grab the energy. Pull it to the other arm. And then drag it to the heart. Nice, just like that. Now the other side. Grab. Pull. Drag. Good. Get the whole body moving. Six more. Five. 2, 1. Very nice. All right, we got the clouds passing by. Now we have to plant some seeds. So out to our lunge, find our balance, and going from hip to knee. So take it down as far as you can. Plant the seed, and then breathe it back. Nice, yes. Breathe out, and in. Plant our seed. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it back. Whew. All right, so same thing other leg. In our lunge, find our balance. Going from hip to knee. Plant the seeds. Bring it back and breathing. Nice, we got it. Plant them. Then breathing in and out. Now, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it back. Very nice. All right, we got the seeds planted. Now we got to pack them in the dirt. Catch the breath, and then we'll get the knees up. Pack them in there. All over the place, not just one spot. I like to do figure eights. You can do circles or squares. Do-si-do. Rain it down. Stick the tush out. Bring it back up. Breathing in. Down and out. That is awesome. Raining. Very nice. All right. Ooh. Okay. grapevines, now we have to pick our fruit. So catch the breath. Excuse me, it hurt maybe. So and our lunch. Oh man. So we've got our lunch and our balance. Then we're gonna reach up, bend the knee, reach and bend. Pick the fruit, pull it down straight, opposite side. Nice. So breathing in. Down and out. Good. Reach. Picking the fruit, five more. is our yoga, so we start with our squatting ape. So nice and wide, one last squat. Bringing the arms up, palms together, then pull it down, sticking the tush out. Take it as far down as you can. We have our ape, and then we'll do it again. Breathing in and out. Four more. our dancing crane. So bring them up as high as you can keep them. We're gonna try and hold them up the whole time. So stepping out and bring it down, opposite hand down and up. Step it back. Same thing, other side. Circle. Good, there you go. You can get more out of it. Take it down. And breathing.
That's a good plan. All right, so we worked pretty hard. We got the body all hot and bothered, right? Now we're gonna just try to relax it out. So work our way from the feet to the head. Starting with the seated pyramid. Sticking the leg out. I'm sorry, I got a little my nose. It's not gonna stop. I thought I could do it. Take another breath. Pigeon.
We'll bring it up if we can. And sit up tall. I thought I had it. There we go. All right. So, sitting up tall, making our pretty pigeon. It's even fogging up my glasses. Our breath. And we'll bring the body forward. Stretch it just a little more. Bring it up and cross the knees. Now our big twist. So opposite arm, cross the left. Turn the body as far as it'll go. Turn and breathe. Push it up to the shoulders. Try and let it go out of the shoulders. Roll.
across the bottom. Pull it in and breathe. And we'll roll the wrist. Release the carpal tunnel. Just a little pop in your head. And relax and down. And our cow face. So as high as we can take it. Touch behind. Back of the head or the shoulder. Keep it up there. Bring the other hand low and behind. Both hands are behind the back. Best we can do. We're trying to sit up tall. And breathe. One more time with our cow face. Bring it up. Touch behind. And low. So they're both back there. The best we can do. Trying to sit up and breathe. Spread them out and breath.
We're saying each letter with the face as big as we can. You don't have to make any sound. We're just going to hold it for a second, take a break, and then go to the next letter. So starting with A. A. Very nice. Great job, everybody. I had to shut this off.